I guess that I don't have such a perfect manners, and I'm not familiar with the Himalaya post. Sometimes I sip my soup and drink my coffee with a spoon and sop a gravy with a piece of toast. You say it's not good etiquette for me to do the things I do, but while I don't know much about etiquette, I know a lot about loving you. Every time you smoke a cigarette, you say the man's the one who should provide the flame. And when you introduce me to someone at a party, a minute later I forget their name. You say it's not good etiquette for me to do the things I do, but while I don't know much about etiquette, I know a lot about loving you. Who cares if my fork's on the right instead of the left? What does it matter if I hold the door for you as long as you're the one that I love best? Well, I know you'd tell me if I really loved you, I'd extend you every little courtesy. Well, baby, I put no one else on earth above you. What greater tribute could you want from me? Just promise you won't pick apart every little thing I do. Baby, don't bug me about etiquette so I can concentrate on loving you. Who cares about etiquette? All I want.